If talking to your crush was a video game, what would some of the loading screen tips be? Don't send D-pics. Or at least make it pretty. Put a nice top hat on it. And a bow tie for good luck. If the target isn't charmed by random animal facts, try dinosaur facts instead. If the target isn't charmed by dinosaur facts, she is not the right one. Don't spam the praise button. Unless of course your crush is the sun. From Oblivion, people don't like it if you talk to them with your weapon drawn. Apostrophe. Tip, don't run away mid-sentence. Be careful as high-level bosses can one-shot you. Friendly fire is enabled, watch out. What follows is frontline combat. You are not expected to survive. Hold X to run away. Hold X. Remember, there is no respawning in this gamma mode. Hardcore mode. Tip, don't stand in one spot staring awkwardly. Use attacks like humor, smiling, and good breath on combination with the passive ability of not looking at her chest. Remember, the goal of this game is not to win your crush. This is a side quest. If you treat it as the main quest, you're going to be disappointed. Have you bathed today? Bathing regularly adds +5 to charisma and +10 to tolerability. Cologne can potentially boost stat higher, but mistaking Axe body spray as a shower in the can heavily reduces all stats. Seriously though, a guy that smells nice is 10x more attractive. I once followed a pleasant scent around a corner like a damn Axe body spray at, and then there were people around the corner, and I had to keep going in that direction, because I didn't want to explain why I was walking that way, and had to double back through the stairwell. The way you smell can help is what I'm saying. P.S. The smell of your sweat communicates your health and genetic variability, so a pleasant smell subconsciously relays that you're healthy and might be a decent genetic match, even if your scent is artificially produced by bathing in cologne. I met literally two girls in my life that were absolutely amazing smelling. If they were in a room like 5 minutes ago, I could still smell it, and it is literally the best thing ever. I'm pretty sure it's not so much a hygiene thing as much as being highly compatible with how they smell. Tip, your crush is a human too. Remember that and talk to him/her as such. Tip, this interaction too easy? Try turning on the settings crippling depression or extreme anxiety to increase your chances of rejection. Tip, if you've chosen a family member as the recipient of your affections, please note that completing the challenge coitus may be illegal outside of NJ or E. Tip, wealth, status, or fame can be applied to any character, regardless of initial stats, to increase the chances of a favorable outcome. Tip, remember, talking with your hands will award bonus points if your crush has the traits alien or deaf. Tip, be casual, but not too casual. Make sure you equip more than soiled undergarments under the attire menu. Tip, stack skill points into hobbies and interests that your crush may be strong in. The more hobbies and interests you have, the better your chances of completing the marriage and coitus challenges are. Tip, players will be banned for engaging in gaslighting, abuse, or bestiality. Players levels 18 and up will also be banned for attempting to engage with players under level 18. Please report other players you witness violating these rules. Tip, remember it takes more than 5 seconds till a conversation becomes awkward. Take advantage of the silence to pull off harder hitting combos. The optimal way to get the highest point combo is waiting for the last frame before awkwardness to initiate your next move. If done repeatedly in frame perfectly, your combo score will increase exponentially. Tip, treat them like a regular person. Just because you like them does not mean they want to be put on a pedestal. I wish that guys understood this. It actually makes me uncomfortable, and occasionally makes me lose interest. Edit. I think that's why I end up falling for guys I'm already friends with. They treat me like a person, and not a prize. That just never works out, because we don't end up being compatible as more than friends, and end up ruining what we had. I know I previously said jerks. It wasn't really what I meant. There is nothing on your shoes that is going to help you. Quit looking at them. Use your mouth when talking to other people. This includes your crush too. Your stress levels will rise when near your crush. High stress levels cause awkward moments. If you want stress levels to go down, drink alcohol. This will make you lose too stress, but gain too clumsiness and stupidity, which also take away from you charisma. Drugs will lower your stress levels by 5, but it will increase your clumsiness by 5. Tip: don't stare at their breasts. Don't comment on their breasts. Don't touch their breasts. In fact, don't even mentally acknowledge their breasts. Out of sight, out of mind. Don't talk about your 27 different wafers and which has the best body pillow for cuddling. Do not be stupid, do not be yourself, do not tell her your FS, keep it calm, do not overreact. Why are you still trying? There are no checkpoints. This game was made to be beaten in one sitting. If you keep confessing, it might work sometime. Tip: you only have 5 seconds to reply in each interaction, but do not take 5 seconds to reply to each interaction. Don't S your pant. Mission failed, we'll get M next time. Tip: if she's married, you should probably find a different crush. Apostrophe. Tip: don't pull your D out in public. Girls hate that, but guys see it as a duel. En garde. Use your vocal cords. More effective than your texting thumbs. If they smile, that's a good sign. Just keep them like that. Don't hit on your stepsister. The results are inconclusive. Tip: if this becomes too hard, try lowering the difficulty or taking on a lower level boss first. Tip: but don't interact with players below level 18 or you might be arrested. Don't stay idle. Move around. Make some progress. Don't talk about creatine SS. Always wear a protection. You don't know what might happen next. I'll wear my tactical vest next time. Thank you for reminding me. Don't confide personal things with them just in case they try to weaponize them if things go south. Relax, you're married, so just stay calm. Being nervous may result into an awkward situation. Winning or losing doesn't matter, just appreciate the game. It's kind of difficult to appreciate games that makes you lay on the floor and cry every time you play them. Required file not found. Please reinstall. Apostrophe. Tip: talking about sex is only allowed between members of a relationship guild. Tip: get to know them for who they are. Build an amazing friendship, but do not force it. Soon, you will fall in love with them for everything they are, and they fall in love with you for everything you are. Translation: don't F this up. Picking too many flirt lines may lower relationships. Don't take your clothes off again. Don't quote anime villains. If you are having trouble beating this level, try being more attractive. Apostrophe. Tip: learn from your mistakes, that's why you're reading this. Tip: are you having a hard time talking to your crush? Try saying hello. Act like a normal human being for once. Smile. Be funny or at least fun to be around. Flirt shamelessly. Your choices will have consequences. Just be yourself. Unless you're weird, then be someone else. Going for the head on shoulder is risky, but can result in an instant win. If the current boss stage gets too hard, try lowering the difficulty setting. Hint: if you are trying to ask your crush on a date, make sure you use the word date in your request. This game tends to crash your system. Proceed with caution. Tip: esting your pants will lower her affection level. Are certain dialogue options unavailable to you? Try investing more points into charisma, hygiene, and physique, then come back and see what opens up. Mission locked. You need a higher skill level to attempt this mission. If the enemy seems too tough, come back when you're stronger. Don't get an erection. With your luck, she'll see it and think you're a perv. The mission may involve a fair bit of boredom from the target, along with a fair bit of a brown substance, informally known as shit, to leak out from the posterior. Warning: this is one-time thing. You will never get this opportunity again. Unless she finds your nipples very attractive. Don't stare at hers. even if it's cold. This game only has difficult level. Grabbing her tea is often a bad move. Tip: talking about boyfriend free girls and dirty crapped briefs are not topics that are likely to end in success. Treat your crush like you treat everyone. Stop calling them bro. Tip: if you lack / charisma, you may roll a deception roll to fake it. You can train by playing theater or inviting confident people you know on YouTube. Tip: you cannot anticipate a whole conversation, but you can have a few sentences to hold on to roll a persuasion with advantage. You can steal them from YouTube. Tip: speak to your crush whenever you can, with limited, small interaction. Ask for what hour is it. Say a comment about anything. You need to corrupt your target mind with the ideas it is normal to have you around. This will significantly increase your chances for higher tiers options. Tip: compliment is a high risk low profit option, but should be used anyway. Work out a small compliment, then immediately use / leave conversation to reduce the awkwardness debuff. Do not abuse this, and do not try it if you didn't grind the affection first. Tip: proposing to hang out is a long shot with a very low percent rate. You grind the affection bar a lot. Tip: be targeted by the same penalty can result in affection rise. If you are not dragging your target in your own problem, do not be afraid. Do purposely do something dumb to have a low tiers penalty with your crush. This will trigger the us against them psychologic function. But be careful to never trigger the it is not my fault, but is/hers, since this is a retroacting loop that can decrease the affection. Tip: to catch the interest of your crush, you need to have something to show off. Say, with a deception roll, so it seems innocent, that you hang out with some friends, go to cinema, or engaging in any activity. The debuff do not exist by itself is incredibly heavy and hard to cleanse. Tip: rejection and friend zone are game over. You may not retry a failed challenge. You would waste your time.